Okay, and we're live. Sweet. It feels like it's been a long time, but I'm not sure. Did I stream on Monday? I can't remember now. My computer's been frickin' giving me troubles. So I had to do like a wipe, get a new solid state drive, and yeah, try to fix some problems. But I think we're good, except for having to download a bunch of stuff. And I had to change a bunch of settings. Stuff because I don't have any information anymore, so yeah, it saved it kept my save files though, so that's good. It's all good. So, my plan for this session, I guess you could call it. Wait, is that anything down there? No reason to go. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. Mr. Skeleton. Oh, this way. This way, man. Okay, I guess I'll kill you one at a time. Dry. So what I'm gonna do this freaking session, like I just said, is I'm gonna go and fight the Hellkite Dragon. And I'm just gonna like farm for arrows. And then I'm gonna hide down in the stairwell where that bonfire is up there. I'm just freaking killing it that way if I can. Might take a while, but I'm willing to try. Because this is really annoying. I don't want to do this anymore. It's nonsense. Oh, jeez. I have to walk back a long way, though. Just kind of annoying. Hey, no shooting my pots. That's what you get. You're dead. Y'all dead. Y'all suckers are dead. Oh, snap. Anybody else following? I don't think so. Anyone? No? Okay, cool. So I got these douchebags over here. Look at you, a bunch of douchebags. Y'all just a bunch of douchebags. Remember? No. Oh, jeez. Oh, wrong. Alright. He threw himself off the cliff. You fool! Oh, jeez. There we go, over here. Maybe they'll all roll off. There you go. There you go. Too easy. You guys made it too easy for me. I fiddled with my settings a lot. I figured out some things that I could do, which was helpful. Boom, boom, boom. Bam! 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 So I think everything's gonna be all done. Good message, bonfire head. Oh, thank you. Alright, I have to kill this guy so we can forget about that. That's fine. Whatever. Whatever. What? Gosh dang it. Whatever. Yeah. Hopefully this plan will work though. Like, because if I kill the Hellkite Dragon, it opens up a lot. It's like an undead parish or whatever that you can go to. And that's helpful. I'll be able to upgrade my weapons and stuff. Gosh dang it. No. Stop it. Stop it with the rolling. I don't need that in my life. I don't know your moves, but I'm going to kill you anyway. You stupid skeleton. You stupid skeleton. Okay. That sounds good, gross. Satisfying. There's this douchebag here. Oh! All wrecked, kid. Still alive? Now you ain't. Now you just straight up ain't. You ain't alive no more. Okay, I gotta kill these. Get them over here. It's a long journey, long process. I've subjected myself to this run through here many times. Hope I don't get too many problems. I'd like to keep all the souls that I've been collecting right now for Aerobine. Jesus, you guys did that in the wrong order. Close this guy. Whoa! Freaking came up first. But now I can make it easy, could you? Hey! Whoa! Oh snap! Right in my face! Wow! I just got wrecked. Ow! Oh jeez! You're a douchebag, dude. I do not want to hang out with you anymore. How do you, like, not get freaking countered to death? Whoa, what the frick? Dang, you freaking skeleton! What the frick? Ah, no! What the frick? No! Oh my gosh. He just jumps out. Gosh dang it! So annoying. That is super annoying. Oh my gosh. Freaking skeleton. If he doesn't execute me for me. Okay. Yeah. When you've been playing Dark Souls for a while, you kind of forget how ridiculous these things are. Ridiculous all the crap. Gosh dang it. Just freaking come out of nowhere, huh? No! Stop it. Douchebags. It's like, we're coming. We coming for you! Oh, stutter. Ah, what the frick? Gosh dang it. Roll. Run. You guys are douchebags. Like, what is his health even at? Ah, oh my gosh. Stop it, douchebags. No! Oh my gosh! Why? Ah, so annoying. Freaking skeleton, dude. Ooh, fickle use of something. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, I don't get on my big 2000 that I'd gotten. That's cool. I feel like I have a love-hate relationship with this game. Gotta kill him. Because I love what this game could be, and I hate what this game is. Like, the world and the enemies, even, are just, like, so cool. Like, there's just so much to this game, so much depth. It's so awesome. And I love the fact that it's, like, it wants to be hard. It wants to, like, screw you over. But I don't love the fact that everything is just so, like, trudge through. I can't even think of the word for it. Yeah. Everything's very annoying, though. It's not a pleasure. It's not like, oh, it's fun and hard. Like, it's okay that it's hard because I want to keep playing it. It's like, it's not very fun. So it's like the only reason to keep playing is just like to see the worlds and stuff. Which, I mean, is kind of cool, but. Yeah. Playing it basically for the sake of, like, oh, I beat it. Just got me. Not today. Are you gonna explode too? Are you gonna explode, douchebag? Oh, is that what you want? Hold on. Screw you, skulls. They're not even like skulls, though, because they have like masks. Like, they look like little metal head boxes things. It's weird. I don't know what the frick they are. But they're weird. I need to look up some strats or something. Or, like, more mechanic stuff. I have looked up. Why does that guy spawn first? That just really frustrates me. You should not be spawning first, douchebag. I hope I didn't make anybody else. Okay, there we go. Like counterattacks and stuff, I think you can do those. I just don't know how. Why is the further one I spawn each time? That's so stupid. Oh, I tried it all. I tried, I swear. You suck, nits. I should go up here. Back to the bonfire. Woo! running the same path like 50 billion times. It's great. Here, a strange creature? Is there a creature here? Is that the bird? Is it the bird? Why would he say that? Is that a thing that happens or something? It seems like 90% of the time people are just trolling. They're just like trolling. Anything they say is just a troll. What does attune magic mean? Oh. I may have missed it. Oh, does it refresh? Just has to use this magic. Fail. Cool. But I have it there, I mean. I look cool, right? Guys, right? I'm cool now, huh? Hey. I get to the dude. Gotta get to that bonfire. That's where the party starts. Like, I do want to defeat Pinmo, but I want lots of arrows, so I do not want to have to fight him. Just one hitting these guys is so sad. You suck! With your crap. I don't know how many times you're gonna do. Ah! Gosh dang it. Ow. Frick and douchebag. Jeez. So annoying.
Stop it. Stop. It's not funny. Stop it. Stop throwing things at me.
I would love to just have infinite arrows. I was actually thinking of a way they could do that, is make it like, so that if you kill somebody with just arrows, why does that hurt him? It'll like, it'll give you back like a bonus of arrows. So you should shoot a guy like with 3 arrows and kill him. It'll give you back like 5 arrows. So then you can just use arrows to do things. Because it's stupid to have different. Gosh dang it, rat! You were so hard to hit in there. Dude, you're coming with me now. This is what you did. Yeah, it's not comfortable for you, isn't it? You're inside of me! Yeah, I think I can come back through here if I kill Havel the Rock. There's no freaking way I can kill Havel the Rock yet. He just freaking one shots me. It's super sad. There's different strategies to killing him, too. It's like building lots of dexterity and like resistance. Okay. Hey, what's up? Hey, oh, dead. Yeah, I want to build my dexterity, though. And, be able to shoot bows and stuff. Maybe use daggers mainly. Even though I'm totally fine with this sword for now. I want to use arrows, so I'll go dexterity route. Go with the. Jeez. Hey, douchebag. Hey, douchebags. Come on. Ow. Stop it. Freaking combo. So annoying. Roll. Hang it. Stop it, mister. I'm so angry at you right now. Oh, I'm so frustrated. Shit trap. Yeah, so if I rest here and I get some arrows, I can just go up this ladder and freaking fight okay that way. Level up 4900. It would be like grind for. Hey! Rude. Mister. Not cool. Yeah, that guy kind of doesn't really notice at first. Boom. Check it out. Yeah, after I get through, okay, I can talk to the one dude. He'll give me upgrades. I upgrade my bow, my dagger, and then just, like, have a super happy, fun time day. These guys are super annoying, too. Hello. Nice to meet you. Hello. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. That really didn't work out. But I could dodge, but he freaking lunged at me. It really hurt me, and I don't like it. I want to get, like, juke them. But they just freaking, they bide their time. Oh, I destroyed that. I'm so manly. You guys see how manly I was just then?
They just will not do it.
Man, what is their freaking attack range? Being melee. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see him do that. I didn't see him come up. He's a douchebag. Suckers. Get around. I killed both of them. Wow. That was easier than I thought it was gonna be. Okay. Good. Boxes.
You freaking boxes.
I'm gonna do it. I'm awake. Good job, bro. Did it. You're so good.
Tank. Oh, dang. Still keep... Never. Go ahead. Never hurts.
Shut Okay. I need to get this, too.
Box alone. Inventory management. On bonfire. Open residences in Undeadburg.
I don't think I need that key, though, because... and stuff, you know what I'm saying? What should I get first? Let's get on this box first. Maybe it'll help. I'll get some standard arrows. 190. 190. Yo. That's all he asked for. Dagger, short sword, some tanks. Short bow. I want to get like a compound bow. Special bows, that's what I want. That's Estus recovery. Limited range. Here we are, I mean.
Knife, objective.
Which is that? 10.
Thank you kindly.
Oh, you're welcome. Okay, so if that bottomless box works the way I think it does, then I will put away all my jams in there. And then freaking I'll fight some more guys. I'll fight another round of them and buy some more arrows. Actually, like a couple more. I'll try to get like 500 arrows. This is bottomless. Torch. I'll put away like all this random stuff. Yeah. That's an interesting way of doing it. Okay. Long sword. Great sword. Hilt. Sweehander. Is Sweehander getting more powerful or is it just me? No, it's always been there. Yeah, I'm just gonna put away everything I'm not using. Yeah, definitely. A stock. Battle axe, crescent axe. Spear. Okay, never mind. I wanted the wing spear, that's fine. Whatever. Maybe it's craft, yeah. Caduceus. Freaking caduceus. Okay. Yeah, that worked. Oh. Okay. Deposit. Okay. Man, I'm such a noob. So noobie. Holy waistcloth. Interesting. So true. I had a lot of freaking crap. Hopefully doing this will make me die faster, though. That would be super sick. This is the bottomless box. I mean, I might as well put away everything, right? Rubbish has no value. Cool. I'll just stick that in there then. Got the coin of Old Man McCloyf. Old Man McCloyfenstein. Oh, I can freaking use that. I can just freaking use that right now. Right the frick now. Okay. Hello. Dead. Feels faster, but probably. I got that feels faster just doing that. Who knows though? Who even freaking knows? I wanna like just go in. I could just crack. Hey, bro. Hey. What's up, bro? Yeah, you got wrecked, sucker. You got fracking wrecked. Why is everything still broken? I thought that stuff refreshed. That stuff is refreshing. Okay. Did I not get my Estus Flask back?
Oh, there you are. Oh, do still I keeping have, it? Have I not? Go ahead. Never heard.
Jeez. You're so annoying! Why do you have to talk every time? Oh, wait.
Throw me a bone, will you? You haven't got... Right?
Yulia? Who's that? Who is that, anyway? Okay. Soul of a proud knight. Soul of another proud knight. 4,500, 4,600. Okay. I should be able to buy enough arrows to keep me going for a while. It would suck if, like, somehow I lost them. There isn't anything that makes you lose things. What's there? I hope not. Okay, yeah. What's up?
Ow. I hope.
Standard. Yeah. That's right. Equipment level 22. That's right.
Thank you kindly.
You're welcome for this freaking 4,500 souls. Yeah, man. Let's go freaking fight this dragon, dude. Even though it might kill me over and over again. You know, I'm a believer. Believe we can do this. What the frick are you? Some of these guys look like guys that are like bad guys. Roar. My guy is clearly the freaking main character of the game. You met some freaking nobody. NBC. Piece of crap. Could have sworn I kindled that fire. Shut up, dragon. 655 arrows. This is how we're gonna do it. We're gonna just have to hunker down. Oh, there's guys up here. Hello. I wonder if the guy, the dragon, will come down. Shoot down in a bit. I don't want these guys attacking me. You're dead. You're dead, son. You're dead. Where's the... Where are you there? Where's the boat? I was way over there. What the frick is he doing way over there? Come here. Come here, my son. I must kill you. That was all I needed to do. One attack. Well, if he can attack me through that, I'm just impressed. Stop it. Don't even try. Don't make that dragon come down. He don't want to fight that dragon when he comes down here. Come on. Come on, pussy. Come on. Come on, fight me, pussy. He's gonna freaking just like spear me through the thing somehow. Just watch. Just watch. Ow! Oh, I did. I knew it. I knew this freaking pussy would do that. Come on, go all the way. Gosh dang it! Little tool bag. Get in position to die. You can't kill me that way. I'm gonna take out my bow. You're not gonna like me when I take out my bow. Ah! Douchebag. No! Dang it! Don't do it! Don't do it! Roll! Roll away! Okay. Gosh dang it, dude. That's a douchebag. I wonder if the dragon regains all of its health. Yeah! I killed him! Okay, cool. Now we can get down to real business. I mean, not quite. We got one more good kill. Yeah. Don't you dare hit me. I will be so pissed. Ow. I'm so pissed now. I really hate how there's like a wind down time. Shot right where I was gonna be. Oh, there's my up! Scary. Scary. See, that's why. That's why I have to do this strategy. That freaking archer guy's still alive. How are you alive? Got any freaking Estus flask? Wow, right. Knee. I was gonna say chin, shin, knee, something. Wander around. Oh, dude, if he could. That'd be suck. That would suck if you could shoot fire down here. Like, that's one of his moves. Gosh dang it, dude. It's like he's trying to protect this guy. It's like, that's my best friend. Yeah, freaking. That's. God, I can't. Okay. Hey, don't jump down, dragon. This guy freaking A! Missed somehow? Stop with the freaking ass fast. Right in the head. Right in the freaking head. Right in the dome. Okay, enough of you, dragon. Oh no! This might not work. Doesn't do like any damage. Maybe if I shoot him in the face. Did he flame or did he jump back up? I guess he jumped back up. Hey, stupid dragon. That's gonna take forever. He jumps down every single time. How do you normally kill this guy? If it was able to, like, you were able to, like, run past him. When he, like, doesn't even have a health bar. Get, like, two shots off on him at least. Before he gets to me. Nice. Hello. Don't flame me. You're still down here? Shoot his tail again. Alright, so. Looks like a dead damage. Oh, I can shoot. Oh, I can shoot. I didn't see damage, like hitbox. Damage. Oh, jeez. Close. Okay, cool. This does. Oh. Oh, that's sick. Sick, bro. Can I just spam him in his wings? I mean, it doesn't do very much damage, but... Best strategy. I really need to stop shooting that second one right there. But then, like, cut off his wing, and then he'll never be able to fly again. There we go. This is how we're doing slowly. Over years of years and years. Have a failure era. Complete failure. I wish I could know exactly how much healthy I'm at. I wish I could level up and be an archer. Cool. Kind of sucks that I have to waste all my souls on being an archer. I guess in the future it'll be something I can do. Souls on. Oh, take it! Take it! I'm going to kill you so slowly. It's a painful death right? To your right side. My right side. Gosh, how to shoot through that? That is bull honky. Man, I freaking chop them all. Again. Stupid. Still can't see how much damage I've done. Barely any. Just the rear. That's okay. That's what we're really looking for. Oh, what was that? I was freaking moved. Just changed the style. Just changed it up. Whoa. I don't know about this. Let's just go to the edge. There we go. He just like swoops down, knocks me off. Get wrecked, dude. Oh, man. Oh, coffee tail, idiot. Take it. You fool. Doesn't really matter if I cut off his tail off. It means I have less to shoot at, really. Extra life made me do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, drop down. Oh, baby. Yeah, just like that. I got missed! Suck. I can do this all day. Just tell me when you're ready to die. Anytime soon. Guys. I can't see his life. How much progress I've made? It's 500 arrows enough. The question we must ask ourselves this day. No! Get right through! Can't waste a single arrow. Really? It's still that big of a bar? Is it not going down at all? Does it? Is it resetting or something? I don't know, man. Yes. Straight pierced. Oh, that would suck if, like, he got down far enough to where he started regenning or something. Gosh darn it. I can't tell how far down he is. If this doesn't work, then I'll just like get a bunch of arrows and then go back to Pinwheel. Is he regenerating when he does that? Can't tell. Don't be regenerating, please. Stop it. I think he is. It's kind of annoying. Because I hit him down to like a third down. So I gotta make sure I especially hit him when he does that kind of crap. Just a piece of crap. jackpot. Take it. Don't do it. You piece of crap. Are you serious? Really? Even when I'm shooting him, he regens. That's freaking stupid. He freaking just regen all the way. And I was shooting him while he was regenning. Because that's bullcrap. Man. The strategy not working. Because he's just going to regen like a freaking piece of crap dragon. That is really annoying. There's no freaking way I'm killing him any other way. He just floats me, I'm dead, like, one shot. If I can get him down low enough. What if there's a way to, like, keep him from regenerating if I just hit him fast enough? Take it, 30 damage. You're getting it all. You get all of it. Like it. Weapon at risk. I'm frickin' repairing? You're repairing? Is that what we're talking about here? Really? Freaking regen all that. Ah! At risk. How do I repair crap? I need to go buy that repair thing from that one guy. I think is what I need to do. Is it for like 3,000 or something? Okay. So did my weapon go warm down really quickly? 30? Yeah, there's no freaking way I can kill him that way. Fun. Great. I wasted so much on that. Everybody's dead, so okay. Good. I'm gonna do some stiff. There we go. Surprised I didn't kindle that. Oh, yeah. After all that hard work. Day. And. And die. And die. Gosh darn it. Piece of crap. Get the 3,000. Yeah, we'll kill these guys right here. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I'm gonna kill the dragon. Even if it might not be a possibility for me. Might not be the best strategy. Strategy. You're dead. And you're dead. All dead to me. Okay. Ooh, sure sword. That's what I'm used to. Okay. You lure me out. Come out to me, boys. Come to me. Dead. Straight up dead, yo. Just. Die! I really wish I could assassinate people. It'd be sick. Just like jump up there. Watch. Run! Spear, man. It doesn't mess around. Nice. Sort of great knockback. Really helped me out. Thanks for that sword. I appreciate it. You guys dead. Okay. Let's go back and friggin' farm some more. Dun, dun, dun. I killed those guys and killed the spear guys. That'd be enough. Who knows? These guys are super annoying, though. That's the true fact of the matter. Dead. Dead. Wow, that was the easiest time killing them that's ever been for me. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come with me. Come with me, zombie friend. Take the world by storm. What? I didn't even notice that you had a thing. That's what she said. Okay. Yeah. Kill these guys again. For no freaking reason. Hey guys, what's up? Hey. How's it going? You guys are douchebags. I totally hate you. I just want you to know that. Yeah, I did it. Freaking killed you so hard. Okay. False alarm. It was not. I repeat, it was not. If I go down there and I kill him, it's not unlocking me enough. I might as well reset. Die, fall off the cliff. Fall off. I think just fall off the cliff and die. You know? So, gosh dang it. Stop! Stop! He was dead! He freaking hit me in. It's like after the grave hit. My falling dead body inflicted his damage upon you. That's a bed you were. Oh, I'm so close. Time to go kill. Crossbow. Or something. Oh, I can't get the crossbow guy here. Never mind. These three douchebags. Be enough. You guys are just enough. You're enough. And you're enough. You're all enough. Yay. Then you get like 11 arrows. Oh, yes. Yeah, if you convert it, it's about like 7 to 12 arrows that you get back from killing somebody. You're gonna be buying them. So,
oh,
it takes.
Dang. Still keeping
three.
Him up, then go ahead. Never hurt.
If they don't block. Okay. Repair box! Yes! Yes. Spend all my souls on that. Please, thank you.
18, baby.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you kindly. Shut up.
Nobody cares about you. Nobody loves you.
Repair my arrow bow. My bow with the arrows.
Man, I'm really thinking about just going to Pinwheel. If I defeat Pinwheel, I don't feel like I don't get that much. Oh, look at all this stuff I can do. Oh, awesome. Wait, what? Oh, he got souls? Dang it. I mean, it makes sense, but dang it. Okay, I gotta kill some of you chums. Freaking chum-lum-lums. Ow. Said nothing about you shooting me in the face. What? He blocked that? My tiny wooden shield blocked your giant sword. How did that happen? How did it happen? Okay, cool. Maybe I'll repair something else too. Never mind. It can only repair something once. It's done. Bandit's knife, maybe? Yeah, let's do it. Do it. It was low. Like, that's not too low. I figured like, when it gets like under 100, I think. I swear. I gotta get worried about it. Should I even attempt the dragon again? I kinda wanna look up if it's even possible to like kill a motherfucking thing. Whoa! Did he just jump all the way? Oh, maybe he's up on top of this or something. That looked really ridiculous. Parkour! Parkour with the sword. No, I'm gonna look it up real quick. Yeah, I don't have a freaking wiki for it saved. Dark Souls wiki. There we go, there it is. I should look up, I want to look up a walkthrough for this so I know where to go. So I have some kind of direction in the game. Characters. Yeah, we got bosses. Bushes. Hill character. Where is he? Wait, what? Does he not count as a boss? What? Enemies maybe? There. He doesn't count as a boss. I guess that makes sense because you don't go into like a boss mode when you fight him. Strategy can be killed with a fair few shots from the dragon's lair. Great bow, Hawk. Hawk. How much health does he have? 2200 health. Tail has 200 health. Oh, so it's like a separate entity? That's weird. Okay, drop dressard. Stay at the area where Solaire is. You can provoke the dragon to fly and walk a few meters on the bridge. Sprinting away safely. And 2 ways to go by the only dragon. Remember, route is go down the stairs to the right and take the ladder out of the room. Sprint to either one of the without growing into the next bonfire. Rest, prevent it from breathing fire. The next bonfire? Okay. The one on the bridge. There's a glitch that will occasionally cause the drake to immediately die after killing its tail. I'm fine with that. That'd be great. His health has about 33 health in order to kill the drake through melee attacks. Just power down the bridge, enemy on the walls, leaves the chair, you know, the flame tags, or jump down and give him melee range. And stand under the bridge next to where the 300 rats spawn. Subsequently, snipe the drake in the head and body to the drake jumps to the middle of the bridge to connect the human bridge. Several hundred large arrows will effectively kill the drake. Several hundred large arrows. Still commence healing once, but the arrows should stop it from healing again. Does it have to be large arrows? I've been buying the wrong arrows then, and that sucks. The slumbering, glick, and crispy, little bit of killing three big trees. Mad for red. Fully cut this down, kill it from behind. Interesting. Making it fall out of the map. So, I guess I should buy large arrows. I guess I'll do that then. I just have all these, like, freaking small. Normal arrows, I mean. Weird. I don't know why it would change, though. For short. For normal arrows and large arrows. I mean, I guess I could try to lure it out and then attack it with my sword. It's just like, I feel like it's gonna, like, one-shot me if I do that. I could try it, though. The rest is your own. I'm all good, so. Yeah, let's try that. I'm gonna try to lure it down and then, like, attack it by shooting at it and avoid getting flamed on. Okay. I still gotta deal with the freaking. Is Look at him. Look at this stupid hobo. I wonder if I can... Look at those rats down here. I can totally kill. Whoa, you're not a rat. You rat. Wait. I thought I heard a rat. Oh, interesting. Wait a second. Can you freaking run all the way through here without killing this guy? What? It looks like you can. Hello. Ow, what the frick? I was not expecting. Ah, poison! How long does the poison last? Oh, wow. It's gonna do a lot of damage before it's done. That's freaking annoying. What's this flask? That's a lot, dude. Liar. Pants on fire! Oh, I think this guy's down here. Wait. Man, that is annoying. That poison is annoying. I don't really want to fight anybody else with poison. Okay, let's see if this little blacksmith guy is up here. Shinky, shinky. We got like mist around me. Poison mist. Is there any way to get rid of it? Will this stop? I was gonna look up like if there's ways to get rid of poison. Man, that is annoying. That's a long time. And this is a huge freaking tower. My goodness. Hello, Black Knight. I'm going to leave you alone now. I heard about that, but I didn't know like what tower it is. I thought it was in the locked tower or something. Okay, that's not where I want to go then. I don't want to fight that guy. Oh, I'm in the parish. Hello. I'm going to perish. That guy could have just one shot me right then. And that is a freaking Morhog monster. Cool. What's through here? Oh. Dragon. The Morhog monster's gonna come freaking kill me. He's gonna ransack my house with this fish. Hello. I wonder if I can kill him from up here. It'd be kinda cool. To be honest. Like one Estus flask left. Man, the poison is the worst. Oh jeez. Makes me want to get more poison resist. I even freaking try to kill this guy. I came out of there. This is the next bonfire, I probably passed all these guys. Well, it's not really any of the boss. He kills me. Can you just chill with that? Fine with that. No, shoot me in the face, that's fine. That's cool. Is there like a good spot to him? It doesn't do too damage. Can I see him from here? Where are you, dragon? Dragonian. I wonder if I should try to kill that one guy. I think with this guy you wanna like kill. Backside or something. Warthog man, fight me. And by that I mean like run towards me so I can expose yourself and I can kill you. I can cut you down like a pig. Like the pig you are. You little pig. Oh, that guy's coming. I think I want some of this. Oh, I almost got you. I'm gonna get you. You did. I told you I was going to get you. Oh, so close. Minor adjustments needed. Oh. Right in the butt. Okay, shoot that over there. I'll just look at it that way.
What was that? Is that an arrow?
I don't know why I shot in the same place twice. How's that not hitting him? Oh, there we go. It doesn't even show damage that far away. That's really funny. Is that hitting? Do you guys even care? It just hits a shield, he doesn't even care. Blue, whatever. It wasn't me, so it's fine. Really? Really, bro? Jeez, dude. This guy's kind of a gangster. Oh, never mind. Is that killing him? This is a sniper spot right here. It's not even killing him! How does he survive that many shots? Maybe it doesn't deal very much damage from this far away. Oh, there we go. Right in the butthole. You stupid warhawk. I don't like you. 420 arrows. If I get closer, it does more damage. Oh. Another guy there. Cute. I'm missing it. The reticle's like off. It go exactly where. Oh. That was like a headshot. You know that was a headshot. You can't kill me. There's no way you can attack me from there. Where'd you go? Where are you, little man? Come up here. Just like this pretty guy. It's like, I'm gonna get you. Stupid warhog. If I could kill this warhog this way, that'd be great. Are you still fighting me? Just give up, dude. Just give up on life. Just go freaking hang yourself, bro. I wish I could sneak. Oh. If there's like a sneak skill. Oh, yeah. Oh, it feels so good. Stupid warhog. Stupid freaking warhog. Piece of crap. I want to look at this warhog real quick. I want to see if he regenerates health. I hope not, but he probably does. Since all the freaking characters in this game are freaking douchebags. Okay. Warthog. I mean, it looks like a warhog, so I'm imagining. He's probably called warhog something. There are a lot of things. Attack dog, abyss attack dog, boulder knight, banshee basilisk, bubble skeleton, bubble demon. Bloathead. Like that bone meal skeleton. Bounding demon. Butcher. Statue. Drift item. Love tracks. Oh, Fangbore. That's probably it. It looks kind of like it. Oh, there's another one. There are two other much stronger versions of the Fangbore. Pedro Anolondo to the Duke's Archive. Backstabbing is impossible! Dang it. I'm going to stretch it under pressure. I'm going to stick it to the rage. Reach a walkway with the two crossbow wheeling hot source. Take the alluring skulls from a corpse in the ledge and toss one so that the board moves under the ledge. Use a plunging attack. Some skulls can be used above, can also be thrown directly into a fire blow. Killing the board by self-immolation. Interesting. In the same position, drop fireballs on the board. Setting rage. Slowly walk off the staircase until the board charges, then rush back on so that it enters the fire. Before I can be backstabbed, I can lose personal health. Or cannot go past the pillars by the stairs, so they can be used in conjunction with the long reach arms to easily defeat a boar. The way to kill a boar without going up to the walkway and by only using a short bow and heavy arrows is through drawing aggro by taking the boar and first push man and quickly reaching the archway. So shoot this was rear and tail when it returns. Again, actually kill it. That's interesting though. Kind of like the alluring skulls and like catching itself on fire. That's kind of cool. Maybe I'll do that. Yeah, let's play around with this. Even though it'll probably like one shot me if I go next to it. But what do I have to lose at this point? It says he like, can't go past this. So maybe I should run through. Maybe not. I don't think I'm going to be able to run through this. Right ahead. That guy's there. This guy come on. I gotta follow him. Is that the fang roar? Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. What's up, bro? Huh? What's up? Come this way, bro. Come on, fight me, bro. Come on, bro. What the frick, bro? Bro, come on. Whoa. Got really angry at the air right there. I don't know if I can condone that kind of behavior. Kind of want to wait for him to attack. I just want him to like come out in the open. Come here. Just come here. You did. You did, son. Okay. Don't know when he'll start attacking. Okay, cool. Let me get up here. I think I got some crossbow guys to kill, though. Here's a crossbow guys. Coming up here. No. No fighting. I think it said there was two alluring skulls, but I didn't see one. Awkward. Awkward. You were a liar. Where's the sun? There is no sun. He's lying. Are you making noises, boy? Ben, I'll be freaking making noises at me. I'll be so pissed. You do not want to know how pissed I'll be. Can I just run? This guy? Okay. Let's bring out the big guns. Freaking lure this guy. There's four of them. Nice. Can I just toss it in there? I'm not sure how the tossing works. Right there. Catch yourself on fire. There we go. Oh, that worked pretty well. No, oh, crap. No. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Die. Yes. Oh, my gosh. That was terrifying. I thought he was going to die, and I did not mean to fall off. Oh my gosh. No potions, boys. What is this? Use contraption. Pull lever. I'm just gonna close that. Uh-oh. I don't think I wanted to do that. Do it again. Raise it up. Raise them up, boys. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. killing that boar. Just like makes me, oh, I feel so happy. I was freaking satisfied. I did something this stream. I thought it was going to be nothing, but no, I did something. Shortcut ahead. I'm gonna use humanity. Yes. Yeah, screw it. I'll just keep it on. Check. So it says shortcut. I think that means there's probably gonna be a guy in here that'll kill me. Any like super evil giant monster men? Ready to kill a lonesome traveler? A lonesome traveler? Oh jeez, there he is. I know it! I wonder if I can kill him with arrows. I mean, probably not, but... Nope. Okay. Oh, there's two of them! Oh my gosh, they're like Spartans. What the frick? What in the frick? I'm running. I'm out of here, guys. Screw you guys. Whoa! I can go down? Oh, I want to go down, but I feel like it's going to be like third. Oh, no, it's just these guys. Hello. Oh, the other guys are still following me now, are they? Are you guys still following me? Are you douchebags still following me? What the? Whoa. Jeez. Whoa, stop it. Stop. I got bad guys following me. I don't got time for this. Uh-oh. Mystery key. Am I, like, so screwed right now? I think I might be super screwed. Those guys are still out there. I'm so dead. Oh, my gosh. I just wanted to explore! I just wanted an adventure! So much to ask. I mean, I know they followed me down in here. I don't know where they are now. Oh, they could be anywhere. Ooh, a ladder. Ooh, this looks totally safe. Probably won't die at all by going up here. Okay. Open it. I'll take the risk. Get another humanity. Ow. I freaking wasted immediately. So bad. So bad. Ooh, I can go and get that guy. No. Wait. I'm gonna read this real quick. Oh, thanks. I'm gonna try to get that. That is sketchy. That's freaky. I can do it. Believe. Your dreams of becoming a gymnast can come true. Just have to believe. Sweet. I got some cool stuff though. Even if I die at this point. I've had a good run. I've gotten some cool stuff. Made some friends. By that I mean I've killed lots of people. No one's my friend. Sweet. Yes, let's climb further. Probably screw ourselves. Hello? Suspiciously no one around. Oh man, that's the scariest. Wait, a white? Good luck. Gosh, right. Where's your ball head? Right here. Last time I went through illusory wall, it freaking like stabbed me in the face. Where's the freaking wall? Right here. Is it just trolling? It might just be trolling. They do like to do that. Huh. It does say in the wiki like where all the illusory walls are. So I want to check that real quick. And I can find out. Woo! Yay! Dark Souls gameplay. Long soul mechanics. Where's the... Maybe it's a gameplay, I don't know. It's not there. Darn it. That's there. door. I need to get that off. Interesting. Okay. Where does it? I found a illusory wall list. Now I can't find it again. This is the worst ever. Rolling. You can roll through illusory walls, which I found here. Oh well. I'm just gonna go through this freaking thing. Fangor dead. Oh, that is satisfying. Killed one of the bossy kind of guys. Mini boss. That's kind of what he was. Is. Could be. Don't kill me. Could be a boss. I don't want to fight a boss. I just want to make friends. What is that noise? Oh, there's somebody coming. He is coming to kill me. Oh, is it the guys down there? Unless they're up here now. Hopefully not. That'd be a bad time. Try left. What about right, though? Spartan guy there. Okay. Try bravery. What does that even mean? Like, sometimes they're helpful, sometimes they're just freaking trolls and they'll kill you. Hey, bro, what's up? Just took three attacks, that's fine. That's normal, right? Need miracles. Give me some miracles. Is that guy down there? Where? Oh. I think I can only kill that guy to progress through this. Uh-oh. That's not what I want. Hello? Where is he? He's here somewhere. He's right there. Oh, he's got a spear. Hello? I'll see you later. Talk to you later. There's nothing else in here. Huh. Should I fight that guy? I mean, he doesn't look too tough. But I mean, I'm super weak and fragile. Fragile. I hate dudes with shields because I can't use my bow on them. Oh wait, that's not the same guy. Wait, what? Oh, that guy's down there. Okay. Woo! Not the same guy. Oh, that guy is super angry. He'll never take me alive. He's gonna freaking stab me, isn't he? Get you out in the open. Oh, I killed him like one shot. What? You were not as powerful as I thought you were going to be. You look much scarier than you are. In reality. Try weapon. Thanks. Try left. Thanks. Oh, is that bridge break or something? Wait a second. Haven't I been through here? Be wary of light. The bridge looks like it's probably going to break then. Can I test it? Shoot it. Falls down. Okay, where are the... Oh, they're right down here. Okay. So I'm not sure if you said this guy's the same type of guy as the other guy was. I mean, he looks so freaking menacing. He does the same thing. Nice! It is just a one shot. That's sick. I think they respawn, though. Is this guy freaking wary of left? draw them out if I can. There we go. What are you? What do you even do? Get wrecked, kid. This is scary. Man, I gotta draw them out one by one. I'm not sure about that guy that's standing way up there, though. He might be like a boss kind of guy. Boshy Knickerbocker. Oh. Double attack. Was not expecting. I'm gonna check my wiki real quick. I normally don't do this for any game. This game's freaking scary. I can play. Choose cute to use enemies. Knight. For a knight guy, I think. Dark Taurus. Track. Dark Sun. Dark Man, okay. Oh, yeah, that's... Let's look at quickly. Oh, wait. Maybe it's like a souped up one. Versions? Is that a version? Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's a mini boss during the Firekeeper Soul. Spawn the version can be found. There we go. Okay, lower description. Mystics. Respawn. Yes and no. Thanks. That's helpful. Mini boss. It doesn't have a strategy for killing him, though. Lordwin. Oh, okay. So it doesn't respawn while in the Undead Parish. Other places it does. Oh, yeah. I think I can kill him. How much health does he have? Varies. Health in the Undead Parish. Only 372. Sword. Does a lot of damage, though. A lot of damage. Have to watch out for that, but he doesn't have much health. I'm taking out like a couple of hits. Cool. Cool, cool. Okay. Oh, back to it. Oh, yeah. Frick yeah. I think I might actually shoot at him with a couple of arrows first. Suck! Oh my gosh. Okay, whew. I'm always scared of the mini bosses, but this place has not been as quite as terrifying as I thought. Okay. Oh, oh. What the frick? There's like a Dragon Master guy. What the frick? What are you doing up there? Man, the message should read like, hey, look up. Be wary of up. Okay. Let's freaking fight this guy. Fight this freaking douchebag. sick. The harder guy was up there. I mean, effectively not harder since I could kill him easier. But sweet! Oh man. Gotta keep a show. Got my fire freaking keep a show. Kill that Hellcat dragon at some later point in the game. Castor ahead. Whoa! Jeez. Excuse you. Excuse you. Can I kill him for you? Okay. Oh, oh. Okay, I like to dodge around a bunch. F it. I'm gonna kill all y'alls. Douchebag. Not today. I'm wasting humanity, kind of. It's also weird because I'm not even human. Where's the freaking caster? Maybe he's talking about that guy. I can't take this. GG. So yeah, apparently that will kill you. Okay. I want to try it. I want to, like, get rid of it. And I remember forever not to take that path. Is this... Should I go here? Oh. Oh, no. You are going to die. This is super sketchy. Bonfire head. Okay. Ooh, I'm so scared. Is that a blacksmith? Oh, is he down there? Down here, blacksmith. What is this? Tight spot. Oh, thanks. Like, the more I see that, the more worried I am. Okay. There's a bonfire, so. Ooh. Oh, that bonfire. Ooh, so good. Yeah, suck. Any reason to reverse all of them? I might as well. Oh, but there's not really, like, I want to, but at the same time, it'll mean that people can invade me, and, yeah. What's up, love? Dexterity. Yeah. Sweet. Yeah. Let's do it. I'm gonna just give my dexterity all the way freaking up. Is this the guy? Blacksmith man! You don't look like how I thought you looked like. Hello.
Well, you must I'm on if you require.
Yes. Force my bad armor equipment. Whoa, what is that? It just came down on top of my head. Oh yes. My bow! Shouldn't I? Wait, I want to look really quick before I do that. Okay, I think that'll be okay if I want to make sure on the path, because there's all these different paths for. Okay, character upgrade materials. No, wait. Weapons, I guess we'll go to weapons then. Yo. Dog. Okay. Bows. Bows, bows, bows. Bow. Undead male merchant. Hunter class. I should have started the hunter class. Start a thief, and that's, I feel like, I've heard that that's a hard one to do. Okay. Raw crystal magic. What does the most damage? It's up to 77. That's 142. We need a standard short bow plus 10. Lightning always seems like the best one to do. Out of date. Okay. I mean, fire looks kind of cool, though. Divine, enchanted, crystal, stingled. I guess I can get it to 10 before. Just need it to change. Oh, yeah, that's cool. I'll do that then. Maybe. Or maybe I'll look at, I think composite bows, the Londo ruins. Large arrows of the worst of all the snow arrows. Interesting. Lightning. Cool. It does a lot of damage. If you get it all the way up. Huh. I just wonder how long I'm gonna be until I look at the wavers in the back. Bond of ruins. Oh, I should have found this place already. Short bow, why is it we just bound to be earlier? Sticky's far back, right? Strength and dexterity. Right, like any start. Okay. Does it show the? It doesn't show any. Oh, it's a freaking A parameter bonus on the short bow instead of the composite bow. Composite bow. Oh, I'm gonna do short bow then. F that, dude. Yeah. Long bow. I'll do that when I get to it. I'll keep both. I want the dark moon bow, is what I want eventually. Okay, cool. Can I get short bow up to plus 10 before having to do anything else with it? Cool. Cool, cool. And back to it. Yes. What does that mean? 2 out of 4? Does that mean I have 4 more Titanite shards? Not used to? Sure.
Don't get yourself killed.
Oh, I probably will.
Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
I am already hollow. I don't know the bonuses. I gotta look up stuff. I feel bad for looking this stuff up on stream, but normally I do this otherwise. Mechanics. Let's see. All the way. Try to refer to them. Hollow state upon death. I'll still in your hollow. Complacence allows. Allow players to regain all lost souls in the community. On hollow. Increasing item discovery rate. Ooh. More humanity players have until attainment. Higher the value is. Mandy also increases the power of chaos weapons and curse resistance. That's it. Item discovery value. Maybe that'd be good. Twin Mandy, no drone. Enemies. Okay. Marvelous Chester. Give me one virus. There's no hollow there.
flask. Level up in the Chaos Servant and Wraith Covenant. Interesting. Having a higher humanity count increases resistance to curses, increases attack power with Chaos weapons. Interesting. Item discovery values. Interesting. I don't, it still doesn't sound like quite worth it. I mean, maybe it is. It's just like, it seems like a waste. But I guess since I already used those, and those are already on my like little tick. Yeah. Auto. Degenerative state. Doomed to eventually come. Gameplay. Auto first movement. Limits the abilities and possible scenarios of the chosen undead. Namely, not being able to send NPCs into the place in the form of life. Might also be desirable at times since it prevents the player from being infected by deficits. Converting in a dark sign. Okay. Huh. It really doesn't seem like it hurt, it like hurts you that much. Seems like eh, okay. Same server, not the servers. Cannot be interrupted. Well, in the motion of backstabbing, the perpetrator and the victim are granted invincibility frames. Take further damage, except for the damage over 10 be fixed, such as being poisoned. There's so much to learn. I'll learn that. Figure that other stuff out later though. Okay, so to become human again or not, that is the question we must ask ourselves. Wait, that's where it came from. Wait, is it? No. That's where I'm going. Never get sold. Okay. How much is this item? 37. Still sucks. Polish soldier shield. Oh, maybe I'll put away some of these. Polish box. Bottoms. Box. Oh, yeah, that's what I want to do. I want to get some more swords. That one looks cool. That one's actually better than the one I have. Soldier. Interesting. Thick mask. Black leather armor. Oh, cool. Rad. I wanted to just display the stuff that I have with me. Okay, two magic. Really hear that guy from far away. Let's see what's down here. I might die. This bridge is freaking scary because they're so long. Oh, is that guy? Hello? What the frick are you? He looks like a guy that you talk to. Talk to him?
Hello? Hmm. Forgive me. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Or a gate, I should say. No matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited.
Five.
So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak.
Oh, you're a weirdo. You're a freaking weirdo, aren't you? What if I keep talking to him while I'm freaking attacking him? Hello, guys, open up. There's this dude out here, he wants to freaking come in.
Still closed. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed.
Still closed. Still closed. Maybe it'll open up if I do something else. Oh. Whoa. Look at down there. There's water down there. Lots of water. I just can't make up my mind if I want to refresh my Halloween or not. Oh my gosh. What? What is that guy doing here? Wait, is this place connected to that? Can I come down here? Try to see if I can find him or something? Is this really what this room looks like? Weird. Should I go somewhere else? Quick message. Imminent blacksmith. Straight ahead. You're right on top of him. What does toggle mean? Oh, okay, cool. That's a good feature. So if you couldn't otherwise read that message. I mean, I probably shouldn't fight this guy. Let's see how much damage I do. What I was afraid of. You're just gonna stand there. Oh, sexy leader! Now I don't know where to go, because I went through all that. Killed that guy. There might be a door to open, though, actually. Now that I think of it. If I go up here. Yeesh. I'm just backtrack a little bit. Nothing else in here. Okay. I see how it is. Wait, can you break this? Looks like a breakable wall. Already broken wall, but yeah. You know how it is. Okay. Oh, they're back. Hello. Oh, there's a place. Ow. Don't shoot at me, you douchebag. Roll. Long sword. Oh, yeah. You're dead. You're dead, son. Try wings. Thanks. Thank you. I appreciate it. Might just get some more souls and then go back. Wave up. You mean that guy over there? He's already dead. Oh, I forgot those guys respawned. I was like, what are they doing back? What the frick's in here? Death. Take me to your leader. Actually, don't do that. That would be a bad idea. Just don't kill me. Whoa. Whoa, what is this? Oh. It's a freaking awesome. It's not gonna go back up, is it? Oh, dead. See what I just freaking did, sucker? Dude, awesome. I feel like I made progress. Like a lot of progress. Getting there. Oh, yeah. Oh, you happy? bro.
Oh my, oh, I know. I have to await my companions here. So what if I were to teach you some, would that please?
Yes.
Very well. Then first.
I'm just gonna walk away. I didn't say yes, I didn't say no. I feel like I want to make a covenant with the Chaos guys.
Chaos Servant.
That sounds cool. This Chaos is kind of cool anyway. Okay, now I have a decision to make. I can either go... Let's see. Or do I have a decision to make? I can't get through that gate. I can fight the dragon. There's no point to fight the dragon anymore, really. Because I can just, like, circumvent that by, like, going through the thingamadoodle. I like how I got that achievement for not even having to accept that. The covenant thing. It's pretty great. I feel really powerful now. Oh, yeah, I was going to do that. That's what I was going to do. Should I? Yeah. Until I run out of Techne shards. Yeah, so let's do that. I'll get some souls and then I'll go back through. I'm just gonna kill some of these guys and maybe I'll go and kill some skeletons. And then go back to the parish. Douchebag. Douchebag. Hey, you. You're the other douchebag. You're dead. I just need 800? Ow. These douchebags, though. Ow. Thank you. I could screw you, man. Hey, you too. Come on. Come here. There you go. You're welcome. Okay, cool. I think that's all I need right now. I think at most I only have... I guess I can check. Power of Estus Flask. Can I only use that once? Where's... There we go. Is it here? No. There we go. I have 4. Okay. Plus 5 reinforced. And 11. 14 reinforced. Crystal lightning. That's cool. Let me do a slide. Okay. It's weird, though, because it's like... It only reinforces one, but it says plus 5 reinforce. Up to plus 5 reinforce. That's up to 14 reinforce. It's the one in between. Where is... That's here. Okay. Get the best bow. And the kill pinwheel. It's gonna be great. Oh. Whoa. That was scary. I thought I was just gonna like fall. Just like falls apart. Yeah. So successful. It hurts. Wait, so there's only one left but two doors? I didn't see another lift down there. It's weird. Oh, what's up here? Hi, check it out. That guy. Is that one really strong? Hello. I've never seen you before. What's up? He missed. You fool. You silly fool. I'm going to check my text. I don't think anyone's... Okay. Cool. Gorgeous view. Beautiful. It looks terrible, actually. For being honest. Use my tranquil walk of peace, though. Tranquilly walk through here. Peacefully. Whoa, there's a bunch of these guys. Whoa! There's a bunch of them. Oh, wow. Hey. Wow, there's a lot of them. Jeez. I was not expecting the ghoul horde. What is up here? Ah, my eyes. Ow! My eyes. My bra hand. Hey. What's up, bro? You're gonna attack. That was a cute attack, bro. You should be proud of yourself. Those guys look so much more menacing than they actually are. They're like, we could probably one hit you. Is there... I'm really scared. Break it down! Oh, man. Feels like there's like a guy like hiding back here. Humanity ahead. Your own body. Hello. Okay. Oh. Yay. Sometimes helpful messages. You can't just open this. It has to be the broken down one. Okay. Well then. Now I'm just like, I want to keep on plunging ahead. I might die. My bonfire's pretty close, so that's okay. Whoa, what are you?
Still human, are you?
No,
I am in luck. As you can see, I am stuck.
I'm gonna have to consult something real quick. This guy might try to kill me. I don't want to do that. Dark Souls characters. Enemies? Maybe? Find this gold guy. Crestfallen. Dragonslayer Ornstein. What is this guy? I gotta check what this guy looks like again. Whoa! What is that? I don't even know what that is. It's terrifying now. Oh yeah, that's not him. Vamos. Could be anyone! There's so many people. Griggs? No. Secret prompt. Whoa. Jeez, there are so many freaking characters and stuff. It's ridiculous. Lautric. Prison in the top floor of the church. Mystery key opens. Opened with the master key is found in cellar like area next to the floor. Is he then the player with the sunlight meadow? Sweet. Kicked off the ledge. Interesting. It's giving me all these ways to kill him, but it's like, oh, or fight him. Okay, so apparently he's fine, I guess. There you go, friend. Yeah, we're gonna chill out now. Pretty cool. What does that message say? Okay. Weird of chance.
Thank you. Yeah, I am Knight Lautrec of Kareem. I truly appreciate this.
Thanks.
And I guarantee a reward.
Only later. Need death. Okay, go get it. Go get some death, bro. Cool. I freed that guy. I'm gonna get like sunlight metal. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Break all the chairs! Break the chairs! Break the chairs! All of them. All must go. Oh, you continue on the adventure. Oh, yes. Let's see what's in store for us today. Oh, I heard a guy. Or did I? I was afraid those barrels exploding when I roll into them. They totally look like exploding barrels. What are you? Yay. Nice. Sick, bro. Sick. Hello? There's a lot of stuff in here. This place is a big place. Click, 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 click. Or the bell gargoyles up here. I don't really want to fight them. I think they'll be pretty strong. Stuff and things. I think this would be like where a blue shirt wall would be. I don't know why, but it just seems like it. Okay. Apparently not. Yeah, that's probably where Belgar was there. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Okay. Do. Did I? No, I didn't. Cool. Let's finish upgrading my jams. Jimmy Jam Jams. Yes. Okay, cool. There's so many bodies. Oh my gosh, it's ridiculous. Ambush? Oh, okay. Where is the... Oh, it's over here, okay. Come on, guys, see you later. Oh. Wait, these... Oh, okay. Let's do. No, don't die, don't do it, no. Why? You were so young. Why did it have to happen this way? Ugh. This stream is almost over. Yeah, I might actually just upgrade my things and end it there. I might just do that. Then I'll fight Pinwheel, I think, next. Seems like the logical choice. Upgrade my bow a bit. As much as I can with what I have, anyway. What's up?
Well, you seem to need any.
This guy's so much nicer than the other guy. He's like, how about screw you? Oh, get on my face. Yes. Do I need more souls? Well, I need more 10 nice shards. Pretty cool then, bro. It's like, yeah. Sorry, gesture. Awesome! He's got so much stuff. Okay, I get this. He has nice quest instructions. Crest open sealed door. Heart of force. Reinforcing weapons. I should have gotten that. Like 1,000 souls.
Get yourself killed.
Oh, this guy. Screw you. Cool bag.
here. Access bottomless box. Ooh. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah. Whatever. Oh. Not a two-stop. Okay. Now I can be invaded and die. Oh, this is the wrong way. I want to see if I can get the extra 1,000 souls. Get the reinforcement. Thingamabob. That'd be nice. Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? How are you guys doing? You all hanging out? Very cool. Ow. Goose bag. You'll never take me alive. Nope, miss. You suck. Summon sign. I don't need that. I don't freaking need that crap. Where'd you put your summon sign? Right here. You need it way over there. Yeah, I can get the souls faster if I go up here. Hey, what's up? Ow. 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 Yeah. That was an accident. I should have waited for him, like I normally do. I just, you know, wanted to kill him quickly. Seemed like the way to go. Hello, horde of zombies. Ow. Ow, stop it. Chug my flasks. And the flasks chugging. Ah, what the frick, dude? They're endless little tiny attacks or something, right? Y'all dead. What the hell did they both attack me? Kill them. Those freaking rats. Look at their bodies. Ah. Oh yeah, if I kill these two guys, I'll have enough. Cool. Of course, they're like right next to each other, though. Makes it awkward. Hey. Hey, what's up? Hey. Okay. You were not the one I was going for, but okay. Watch for me. Attack. Attack, do it. Make my day. Make my friggin' day. Yeah, you did it. Ow, ow. Douchebag. Ow, the range on that is ridiculous. This is what you friggin' get. Ow, what the frick? How the frick? You tool. Range battle. Oh yeah, I just have like a soul I can use somewhere. I'll find it. A gold one. What? What does the gold one mean? Super special guy. Super flamboyant. Help you on your quests. Can I run faster? No. That's too bad. Three away. Whatever. Yeah. Oh well. Okay. Yes. What's that? Do. I could have done that without friggin' fighting those guys. Whatever.
Well, I know what you need. It.
To purchase your thing. Think about this. Yes. 20,000 for that? It's crazy. Where's my box? Yeah, anything cool? That's some war picks. Kiss. Just.
Piestis. Those are keys? Interesting. Get to my shot.
Oh, okay. I was wondering what that was.
Where are you off to?
How you end it? Okay. Interesting. But I don't really need him because I can bring my own crap. Like a baller. Like a motherfucking baller. Y'all. Why would it say reverse hollowing even though I'm like human already? Look at me. Look at how human I am. The most human freaking human you've ever freaking human to. So true. Okay, well, I think I'm going to end it here. Accomplished enough in this session, in this stream. So yeah, see me again tomorrow. We'll do more. We'll kill bosses and stuff, probably.